trying to work out how to
zoom. If you're filming me, will you turn it off?
Listen, leave at the moment, all I'm getting is you scratching your head.
Because I don't want to be peeking from the bushes for all I care. Oh, just don't film
look
me.
Look at this landscape.
And I'm going. What is the oh, Jesus
oh my God.
Christ.
What's happened to that car? Has there been a car? Oh,
God.
Is she dead?
No, no, Joe, don't touch her. Don't touch her.
Need to get her.
No, 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 Joe,
out.
don't touch her.
She's
don't touch her.
From
call an ambulance or the police or somewhere. We know her from somewhere. Joe, she was in Emmerdale. Just one.
Right, okay, there's one person. The driver's gone. I've got no idea. Can you just...
Has anyone been
there? Yeah, she's bleeding from her head. I don't know. She's an actress.
Okay, did you see what happened?
Well, he's obviously all right. Done a runner and left me for dead. Some mate, eh? You know, thank God that this isn't real. But for 11 young drivers every year in Cheshire, this is as real as it gets. Unlike me, they didn't wake up. So what do you reckon? Would your mates leave you for dead too?